This is VINLEC, model of our transmission and distribution system from the Massy Junction to the Kane Hall Power Station. We got some of our linemen to build this model to educate the public about our system, to show them the different voltages that we distribute at, and how our network is interconnected, and how you get power to your home. This building represents the Kane Hall Power Station, and from the Kane Hall Power Station, we distribute power to our transformers, and we step them up to our 33 kV lines. VINLEC transmit power at 33 kV, and now we distribute at 11 kV, right? From 11 kV, it goes onto the system, and we break down the 11 kV via transformers to give you your 220 volts that you get to your house. So this is showing the 11 kV line that comes from the power station, breaks down at the transformer, and it goes to the houses. Now the 11 kV line flows all the way to the Massy Junction in Annisville. And you see here you have three transformers. Normally you hear people talk about three-phase voltage and stuff like that. This illustrates three-phase voltage. So as you see, you get from the 11 kV line and it steps down to 400 volts. And it goes to businesses and places that need a lot of power.